Cody's going to explain what we're doing today.
Today, we're taking out the linoleum. First, we're going to start taking up all the stripping. So that'll be a lot of taking screws out, taking up the stripping, and then we're going to see how easy that linoleum comes up.
Okay.
After that, we're going to take out the plywood. Yeah, after we get the linoleum and the stripping up, we're going to take the plywood out. And hopefully by the end of the day, we got bare metal.
Last piece, and Audie was giving me the honors of looking like I know what I'm doing.
So we got two full sheets of plywood.
So we're millionaires.
So we will trade it for a small wood stove, one of them really nice chest freezers, fridges, and a dual back for the air conditioner. So yeah. You know the drill, don't mobile us, we know what we got. Two full sheets of plywood.